Great, you got all your hair cut. Guys.
And you're the first to mention it, so you get the bonus point.
Beautiful. Congratulations. It's always an accomplishment during the pandemic. Right.
Good evening. This meeting is being held in pursuant to Executive Order N-2920 issued by the California Governor Gavin Newsom on March 12, 2020. Any and all board members may attend the meeting by phone. Members of the public may attend here at the Fairfield Sassoon Unified School District Central Office, 2490 Hillborn in Fairfield, to observe and provide any public comment during the meeting. May I have a roll call?
Ms. Rowe? Mr. Richardson?
Here.
Ms. Smith?
Here.
Ms. Tilly?
Here.
Mr. Wilson?
Here.
Thank you.
May I have a motion to approve the agenda for closed session?
So moved. Helen Tilly.
It's actually, Board President, it's not just for closed session, it's just the agenda.
Move to amend the motion to approve the agenda.
Second, Honeychurch.
Roll call vote, please.
Mrs. Honeychurch?
Aye.
Mr. Isom? Mr. Isom? Ms. Patero?
Aye.
Mr. Richardson?
Aye.
Ms. Smith?
Aye.
Ms. Tilly?
Aye.
Mr. Wilson?
Aye.
Thank you. We'll be adjourning to closed session for discussion and/or possible action on matters of student discipline, personnel negotiations, and litigation. We will now adjourn to closed session. Do we have any public comment on closed session?
There's no public comment.
Thank you. Adjourn to closed session. Good evening. This board meeting is being held in pursuant to Executive Order N-2920 issued by the California Governor Gavin Newsom. On March 12, 2020, any and all board members may attend the meeting by phone. Members of the public may attend here at the Fairfield Sassoon Unified School District Central Office, 2490 Hillborn Road in Fairfield, to observe and provide public comment during this meeting. May we stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Madam Superintendent, may we have a report on the action taken in closed session?
Thank you, President Richardson. Can you hear me? Okay. Can't hear out there? I'll try to talk really loudly. In the matter of conference with real property negotiators, no action was taken. In the matter of conference with labor negotiators, the board gave direction to staff regarding negotiation. In the matter of public security, pursuant to Section 54957 of the Government Code, the board took action on the district's tactical response plan that is included in each school's comprehensive safe school plan. The board voted 7-0 to approve the district's tactical response plan. In the matter with conference with legal counsel, anticipated litigation, no action taken. In the matter of public employment, by unanimous vote, the board officially appointed Annette Miller as the coordinator of multi-tiered systems of support effective April 12th. And I'm going to read just a little bit about Antoinette. She's not here, but I'm going to clap for her. We are so pleased to have Ms. Antoinette Miller join us as coordinator of multi-tiered systems of support. She will implement and support the district's MTSS program through coaching administrators, facilitating collaborative meetings, and implementing universal screeners. She joins FSUSD from KIPP NorCal in Oakland, California, where she served as an educational specialist. Before working with KIPP, she worked as an intervention specialist with the San Leandro Unified School District. She demonstrates a passion for providing equitable outcomes for students by implementing programs designed to support all students in reaching their academic and behavioral goals. She earned her Bachelor's of Science degree in Liberal Studies and her multiple subjects teaching credential from California State University, East Bay. She earned her Master's of Science degree in Curriculum and Instruction, Trauma and Resilience in Educational Settings from Concordia University. We are so excited and pleased to have Ms. Antoinette Miller joined the Fairfield Sassoon team. Congratulations. Clap for that one. It was also by unanimous vote that our board officially appointed Ms. Anna Mansker as the principal of Mary Byrd. We are so excited to have Anna Mansker as our principal for Mary Byrd Early Childhood Education Center and State Preschool. She will be able to join us as soon as we can get her processed through the system. She was most recently the director of early childhood for Albany Unified School District. And in this role, she managed preschool and school age programs serving over 500 families and employing over 50 early childhood educators. Prior to her time in Albany, she held this post of site administrator for early childhood in Oakland Unified, where she was the founding principal for the United Nations Child Development Center, the largest preschool at that time in Oakland Unified. She earned her Bachelor's of Arts degree from Sonoma State University, as well as her teaching credential in early childhood education. She went on to earn her Master of Science in Educational Leadership and Administrative Credential from California State University, East Bay.
The administrative team is so excited to have Ms. Anna Mansker join us as the principal of Mary Bird Early Childhood Education Center. Congratulations. There was no other action taken in closed session.
Thank you, Madam Superintendent. Today we are thankful for every opportunity to be able to come virtually and or in person to continue the service unto our great district. We do want to make sure that we remind the public, those of you that will be exercising public comments, to ensure that you maintain your face covering while also giving your presentation at the time designated for you. And then also, board colleagues, just because of some of the technical glitches with our Google Meet, in the event that I do not see a hand raised in the virtual space, if you could back that up with just raising your hand, that way I can see it in the event that I don't see the notification that you have a question, and so that we can honor the balance of our time. To thank the public that's present for being present and for having a very active and advocacy role in our students' lives, academically and their personal lives. And we look forward to teaming together as we move in the community beyond all of the major setbacks that have prevented us from moving forward thus far. We're gonna move forward to our recognitions today. Chantel Martino, our student board member, and our governing board member, Mr. David Isom, will take over those at this time. You may begin.
Moment, Mr. Chairman, if this is item 4B, we have a public speaker.
Ms. Martino, you can begin.
Okay, thank you. First, we have Dustin Brown, an eighth grader from Crystal Middle School, who has been selected as one of the district's Students of the Month for February 2021. Community is very important to Dustin. On campus, Dustin serves as president of the Chess Club, president of the Beyond Differences Student Service Organization, and he is also an active member of the Queer Straight Alliance and the Science of Cooking Club. Off campus, Dustin is involved in many local community organizations as well. He has been a member of Sassoon City Youth Commission, Solana Town Center Live 360, and Sassoon City Library It's Your Move Chess Club. Dustin is also part of the COVID-19 mask and grocery distribution team, Rock the Vote team, Building Box of Blessing project, Adopt a Family project, and he is a member of the Erickson Ranch Community Garden Committee. Dustin is dedicated to our community and helping others. Dustin loves to play chess, draw, read, and play video games. He also enjoys the company of family and friends in his spare time. We are so pleased to celebrate such an outstanding leader, active citizen, and dedicated student. We congratulate you, Dustin, for being honored tonight as one of the district's Students of the Month for February.
Good evening, Superintendent Corey, Board President Richardson, and trustees of the Fairfield Sassoon Unified School District Governing Board. My name is Dustin Brown, and I am very honored to be given this award as Crystal Middle School Student of the Year. I'd like to thank my friends, family, teachers, and the staff of Crystal Middle School for helping me get to where I am today. Without them, I do not know where I would be. I am not certain what the future holds for me, but whatever it is, I'll be ready, because thanks to my education, I know that I can be successful. Thank you.
Next, we have Hannah Reyes, an eighth grader from Grange Middle School, who has also been selected as one of the district's Students of the Month for February 2021. Hannah Reyes is an incredible student who has exemplified the Grange expectations. Hannah pushes herself to truly master the skills and knowledge in each content area, as well as assists and encourages her classmates to do the same. She's an active student, striving to better understand concepts covered in class and curious about topics that drive our world. She has been able to balance academics and athletics throughout her time at Grange as well. She has been a member of the volleyball and track teams. While her academic and athletic achievement at Grange is noteworthy, her work ethic and drive to strive for the best for herself and her classmates are truly amazing. She is truly a force of positive influence and change on campus, both in and outside of the classroom. She is a driving force in our leadership class and club on campus to create unity and community on campus to ensure that all students feel not only safe, but welcome on campus. She's a kind and caring individual that seeks to help those in need with a joke or helping hand. Hannah is an absolutely outstanding young woman that has a bright future ahead of her. We congratulate you, Hannah, for being honored tonight as one of the district's Students of the Month for February.